Many areas, including Colombo, experienced thundershowers during the early hours of today. The Met Department said that several areas continue to experience heavy rainfall.
According to the Met Department, Colombo experienced the highest rainfall of 79.4 millimetres, followed by Badulla with 45.9 millimetres, Jaffna with 33.2 millimetres, and Ratmalana recording a rainfall of 30.2 millimetres. The Ministry of Disaster Management says that over 350 houses were damaged owing to the recently experienced winds and rain. According to the Ministry, Secretary Engineer Sisira Kumara, steps have been taken to present a sum of 10,000 rupees as an advance payment for all damaged houses from today. The Met Department said that there may be temporarily localized strong winds during thunder showers and advised the general public to take adequate precautions to minimize damages caused by lightning. The Met Department also said that rainfall exceeding 100 millimeters can be experienced in the Uvar, Sabaragamuwa, southern and central provinces, while showers or thunder showers can be experienced in Colombo, Kalutara, Gaul and Mathara. According to the director of the Department of Meteorology, Atula Karunanayake, many parts of the island will experience rainfall exceeding 100 millimeters today.